So we about to go see my daughter's first place with her and her roommate and her boo thing. Her boo thing right there. Oh shoot, let's see what we working with, Johnny.
This is the key though.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, she can get the key. It's like a hotel. Okay. This night. Oh. I like this. They fancy. This is worth it for $1,400 a month.
We're not gonna share a room.
With your boyfriend, your friend.
No, me and him.
God damn.
We're not gonna speak on that.
What the hell?
Long story short.
Oh, this is nice.
I'm gonna get my TV mounted on the wall.
Nicole is just doing her thing. She's hustling like a mama.
Look at my
boyfriend.
Look at my
you got a bathroom in your room?
No.
She is showing.
I'm pooping in here every day.
Hell, Nicole.
I'm pooping in here every day.
You gotta at least flush the toilet now. You gotta do the same thing, Victor.
Period.
You gotta graduate.
And you come over here whenever you want. You know
so y'all
saying?
Really doing it like this, huh? Mm-hmm. This is what y'all doing. Oh, they got a whole closet.
Oh, I didn't touch.
So what about the roommate's room?
Oh, we don't wake him up.
Watch this.
Do he got a bathroom in his room too?
It's right. Just a bathroom. Yeah.
So both rooms got a bathroom.
Wake up, Devon.
Devon.
My mama here, wake up.
How you get the bigger room?
He loved me so much, he gave it
what?
To me.
What? He is just too nice. He just give you the master room?
Yup.
Damn, you really love my daughter.
Yup.
You really love, let that man sleep.
Yup.
Hey, family. Oh, they are just sweetheart.
Yup. Period.
Lainey. Okay, this is nice. What made y'all, how y'all find this place?
It just so happened that his best friend lived over here. We didn't want to live too far from our dog, so.
Y'all definitely moved up the street. Yeah, get your ass off my camera. It's okay, you on TikTok, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter.